The School of Power.
I think there's another interesting book here. Keith Richards, Alive.
Keith Richards.
So you are the rock and roll president.
Yes, yeah.
He's certainly a man of contrast, this president of Mongolia, born a nomad, son of a goat herder, and rock and roll fanatic.
Tear down the wall.
Tsakhia Elbegdorj is indeed a modern leader, schooled in Soviet-era Russia, but inspired by an American president, Ronald Reagan.
When he talk about the Mr. Gorbachev, tear down the wall, those actually gave us inspiration. Genghis Khan.
He was part of the protest movement that ended communist rule in his country, now leading Mongolia into a new era, drawing on the spirit of Genghis Khan.
You know, I think Genghis Khan had some certain negative image in this world, because I think he didn't have any person, PR person.
President Elbegdorj right now is Mongolia's best public relations man. He leads a country where a third of the people are below the poverty line, yet on the cusp of great riches. Mining companies are lining up to do business. Rich deals are being inked for Mongolia's reserves of coal, gold and copper.
Does it make you feel a bit afraid, a little bit nervous about managing these changes?
Yes, you know a little bit. There are mining mania. Yeah, mining mania. It's like mining love. And also
with mining.
Yeah, also mining phobia. Also some hatred, you know, what will happen?
If there's pressure within, there's also a looming challenge outside Mongolia's borders.
Genghis Khan once famously said, for him to succeed, all others must fail. That is far from the reality of Mongolia today. It sits sandwiched between two giants, Russia and China, and Mongolia's fate depends very much on them.
And when China rules the world, of course, China has a big impact on your country.
Yes, that's right. I usually identify my country as a little pony between two big elephants, you know.
How does a little pony survive around two big elephants?
One time Mongolia was also a big elephant.
Yes, the spirit of Genghis Khan again. President Elbegdorj knows his history. He's seen regimes fall and knows tyrants don't last. He also knows his people are watching.
If we put those money to our pockets who are in power, we will end up very badly. You know, we know that.
The rock and roll president right now is trusting in the words of that Rolling Stones song, "Time is on my side." Stan Grant, CNN, Ulaanbaatar, Mongolia.